In case you want to know where your PCV valve is on a 2014 Ford Explorer, and this is one I just took out. Just come in here and take your shroud off. This pops right on, pops right off. And this is the V6 that sits this way, 2014. And your PCV valve is right here. It's real easy to take off. Just pull this trigger right here. And then twist this out. It's just in your hand tight. You can see the little threads. Put it in there. Twist it down. Snap the cap back on, put it all back together. 2014 Ford Explorer. So, I couldn't find it anywhere on the internet. All right, just a quickie. Thanks for watching.